What's up, guys? It's your boy Arball11 back on the mic. And we got another banger for y'all following up that first video. And today is a special one, boys. We got Arball's first ever vlog, man. Let's go, man. And as most of you probably didn't know, your boy is a professional bench monster for North Central College on the men's soccer team. And yeah, today I'm going to take you through like kind of what I do, kind of a day in the life, trying to get off of the bench, stop being a bum, and get on the field for once. But yeah, first and foremost, we got to start off the day with some breakfast, so we'll get into that. Look at that, man. Look how beautiful that is. Let's see. All right. We got some 4 pieces of little toast. I don't know why this bread is so small, though. Look at that. Oh, shit. Some salmon on the bottom. Usually I do bacon, but we had some salmon, so, you know. Might as well help my parents finish it out. 4 scrambled eggs. Some pepper, salt. Let's see. Some cottage cheese, man. Need that extra protein in. And the vitamins. The berries, man. The blueberries. The best berries out there, man. Okay, look at this, man. I'm going to eat this up, and we'll see y'all later. So I absolutely just devoured that breakfast, man. That salmon was so good. So good, man. I love salmon. But also, very important, after breakfast, got to get those supplements in. We got B-complex right here. I don't even know what the hell that does. My dad just told me to take it, so I take it. Vitamin D. Oh, where you going, bud? Come over here. Vitamin D and some vitamin C. So vitamins in, you know what I mean. And also we got some fish oil. Let me show y'all. Some cod liver oil right here. So gonna get lots of omegas inside of me. And after that, I'm gonna do some work. Play some chess. We gotta pick up the little bro from practice. So I'll see y'all then. The broski! We vlogging, baby.
Oh shit.
With Dosa. Say what's up to the vlog, bro.
What's up, vlog?
Where are we going now, bro?
Home. Or to get something to eat.
This guy's fucking crazy, bro. Guys, it's my favorite part of the day. I get to rub lotion all over my brother's back after practice, man. He's got some dry ass skin, and I'm the only one home that could do it, man. So let's go. Let's go. What are you doing? You got eye boogers, man. She, man. Okay, I just finished lotioning up. Dosa, man. Stop. And he didn't let me record it for some reason. Bro. Man, this guy didn't let me record it. Fucking asshole. So now, guys, I'm in the car, and now that I'm officially an adult, I got adult stuff to do, you know, man? And that involves getting a new passport, boys, so that's what we're gonna do right now. We're gonna go to post office, get that new passport, but, man, those scam artists, bro, this government, dude. They're making me pay, like, $200 for this shit, so. Fucking scammers, dude, but whatever. I'll see you guys once I finish that up. All right, boys, we just finished up the passport. But this dude, bro, he got to me, man. Paul convinced me. Come over here, bro.
Give me my food, boy.
Look what I got him. What do you say to your big bro?
Thank you, big bro.
Yeah. You owe me, bro. You owe me big time. I learned my lesson here, boys, from that last video. No more recording like this. Yeah, that's good. But look at this, man. Look at your boy, man. He's a beast. Look at that. Look at the shape of the head. That's perfect right there. Oh, look at the hair, man. Nah, man, I need a fucking cut, though. I'm not even gonna lie. I don't know what I'm trying here, but we'll give it a couple more weeks. We'll see what happens. And then we'll make a decision then, but it's not looking good right now, man. Not gonna lie.
zu lange vor so. Ich will Butterfly. Nee, komm noch Ramadach. Meine Gegend, meine Stadt. Hör den Regen ganze Nacht. Meine Augen werden scharf. Weil ich vor zu lange vor. Letztes Jahr hatten wir nicht. Aber jetzt ist es vorbei.
I'm now at the stage of my music where I'm listening to German rap. My boy Antonio, shout out to him, introduced me to this, and I can't stop listening to it now, man. I have no idea what the hell they're saying, but it sounds good, man. That's all that matters. So, yeah, I just pulled up to the gym. It's 1:05, actually. And about to get this workout in, man. Try to get back in time for the Arsenal-Newcastle game to watch some of it, at least, but knowing me, it's going to take me like 4 years to work out. Let's get this pump, boys. Let's go.
Come on, man. Let's get this voiceover shit started, man. First and foremost, we got the warm-up, boys. Very important. Got to get the blood moving, get the muscles loose. So we're going on a little jog, boys. I hit 9 minutes at 6.5 speed and then finished it off with 1 minute at 10 speed. So, yeah. A little light jog before the upper body day. Hold up, man. I take that shit back, actually. This was not light at all for me today because this is my first time working out in 2 weeks because I was sick. So, cardio was down the shitter.
Damn, bro. That run was harder than it should have been. But yeah, now I'm about to go stretch out. Dynamic only. Dynamic stretches. Let's start this workout, boys. Let's go.
Like the man said, we got some dynamic exercises here. I've been feeling my shoulder lately. I don't know why. I think it might have been after I benched or something. But anyway, I'd do some stretches so I don't fuck it up even more. Get the PVC pipe, doing these rotations. Man, look at those rotations, man. Those look beautiful. Going front, back, left, right, doing all of that good stuff. And also, I don't know why the hell some of my videos are, like, in portrait mode, I think. Because I'm pretty sure I recorded all of them in landscape mode, but I don't know. That's my bad. I'm still a beginner, guys. Still learning. So hopefully I'll do better in the next videos. But, yeah, it looks a bit weird, but it's whatever. Got some arm circles going backwards, yeah. Just doing a little bit of everything. Making sure I don't mess up my shoulder again, because those shoulders, man, they take forever to heal. Ooh, look at those undies, man. I like those undies. I think they got, like, Christmas trees on them or something. They're pretty sick. Go side to side, up and down, everything, man. Hitting a little bit of everything, so. Yep. I think, yeah, this was the last exercise I did for my shoulders. And then we'll move on into the actual workout. Here we go, boys. Again, the camera's a little fucked. But I think I'm benching 405 here. Yeah, it should be 405. And I hit it for 10 reps. So after being out for 2 weeks, 405 for 10. That's not too bad, not too shabby. But yeah, I think maybe I could have gotten it for a little more. Probably could have gotten 405 for like 20, but yeah, I decided to take it light today. First day back, so. But yeah. Sorry about the camera again. It's all good, though. Next up, got the pull-ups, man. I love calisthenics. I love, like, pull-ups, push-ups, dips, all that stuff. And, yeah, just banging out those pull-ups, man. They feel great. All the way down. All the way up, man. Looking good, yeah. Let's see, come on. Get one more, bro. There you go. Yes, sir. Next up. So, I actually did end up fucking up my shoulder a bit on the bench. But, so I decided instead of doing my normal, like, incline dumbbells or barbells, I decided to do some flies. Hopefully put less stress on the shoulder. Yeah, but these are still good regardless. You know, I still like them even, like, they're almost as good as incline benching, but I don't think, just not good enough for me. But it's still good exercise. A nice good stretch on the titties, feels good. I think I hit this for like 10 or 12 reps. Look at a grandpa in the back, man. So inspirational, man. probably like 90 years. No, hell no. He's not 90. He's probably like 70 or 60. Still putting in that work in the gym. Some good stuff from him. So yeah. Yeah, good pump from this exercise. I like it. And then next up, we got some rows. So I actually met my high school's football coach here, and he told me about this exercise. So you basically go 4 reps with one hand, and then you switch to the next hand like that. And then you start alternating. So yeah, you'll see. Just 1, 2, like that. There's one thing here is I kept my chest was off the pad a little bit, so it's kind of fucking up my lower back. So make sure to keep your chest on the pad next time, boys. And then, yeah, after you alternate, you hit them together for 4. You squeeze that bitch. And hold it for 4 seconds. And then slowly back. Perfect, man. Oh, yes. Very important here, boys. Got to get the bicep pump. Arguably the most important exercise you could do right here, man. Need them big biceps, man. So I'm hitting some hammer rope curls. I like the ropes a lot because they keep the tension on you, but it's good. So yeah, who the fuck is that green guy looking at the camera? Man, get the fuck out of here. It's my video, bro. But anyway, yeah, a squeeze at the top. Slow on the way down. Yeah, it feels really good. Just make sure to control it. Get a juicy pump. Oh, yeah, very slow. Come on, another one, man. Another one? Ah, damn, bro. This green guy's a beast, man. Never mind, man. Maybe he's not so bad after all. Oh, he's going for another one. No way, bro. Man, this guy's fucking awesome, bro. I love this guy. Okay. That's respectable right there. Then triceps, man. I fucking love this tricep exercise. Feels like it stretches my tricep through my fucking, fuck, I don't know. It just feels really good. But, yeah, so just all the way extend. Sometimes, you, that motherfucker, who the fuck was that, man? Man, next time I see some dude at the gym with those shoes, I'm gonna beat his ass, man. Or maybe he'll beat my ass, bro, I don't know. But, yeah, he fucking ruined the video, man, but, asshole. But, whatever. Still got a good pump in. Man, how many more does this guy have in the tank? Oh, none, I guess. Right. And then, boys, do not overlook your core. Very important, especially for athletes, man. Like a footballer, bro, you got to have that strong core. Can't get pushed off the ball. Well, what the fuck are these faces, man? Stupid-ass faces. Like, I never realized I do them during the workout, but now I'm looking back, and, like, people tell me before, too, like, you look like a dumbass, but, man, it's that hard work, bro. It's that grind set right there. Nothing to be ashamed of, so. Yeah, I like these, like I said, I like body weight stuff, too, so. Try to incorporate it. Yeah, very good. Yeah, these bitches are tiring, man. Once you get into the high reps, they kill you. And then last one, boys. Yeah, there's like a weighted oblique crunch, basically, but yeah, so I like this a lot for the obliques, obviously. But usually, also my workouts, I do like lateral raises and rear delt flies, but like I said, my shoulder was feeling a bit funky, so you know, I'll just let it rest. There's no point in fucking it up even more. So yeah, switch sides here, get a good squeeze at the top. Yes, sir. Oh, y'all getting the whole bakery today, man. Choose whatever flavor you want, man. You're welcome in advance. Look at that. Look at that, badonkey. And of course, boys. Got to finish off with the pump. A little pump check. Looking good, man. Looking good. There we go. All right, boys. Finished up the workout. Kind of sucks with my shoulder, but I just have to give it more time to heal. I can't do shit with it, but yeah, whatever. Now I just gotta go home,
eat, chill out a bit, and then we gotta head off to practice. The grind don't stop, boys. Grind don't stop. Okay, guys, we have a problem. I just got home, and I just saw the most horrific thing a hungry man can see in his life. The friggin' crock pot, dude. Man, at least it's got some protein for me. Man, I was looking forward to this post-workout meal, man. Whatever, man. We gotta make do with it. Let's get some protein in, though. Whatever, boys.
Boys, it is time for practice. It's 24 right now.
Should get there a little early, get some touches in, but yeah. Should be a good practice. It's only 1 hour today, but yeah, it's whatever. At least get some good touches in. Coming back after not being out for a while, maybe it's better that it's just an hour. An absolutely perfect drive today, boys. Not a single red light today. Man, that was so good. Everything green, man. It's a good day today. But let me show you this field. Introduce you to some of the boys. The problem with this field is it's so cold, man. The AC, they crank this bitch up to the max. I think that's how I got cold. How I got sick last time. But let's see this. Look at that. Look at the size of this. Now, where are the boys at? Oh, hold up.
I love Dan.
Nah, he's getting me too many points. What? He's getting me too many points,
he's
bro.
He's 6 foot seven, yeah. And he's a left back. Yeah. Who does that?
He's fucking crazy, bro.
He's hilarious. Yeah. So you want to do it? Dude, Aaron Cresswell gets assists. He's their free kick taker.
Hey, guess what, bro?
No.
I'm a vlogger now. I'm a pro vlogger. I found the boys. Say what's up to the vlog, guys.
Hey, what's up, vlog?
And say what's up, Robbie.
What's up, boys?
Yeah, Rob.
The next Holland right here.
Yeah, next Holland right here, bro. Give me like
stupid friends with him.
Two weeks, and I'm back in the prem, bro. Just wait. The practice is over, guys. And yeah, man, I'm a bit rusty, that's for sure. But regardless, it was good to get some touches in. Good to get back with the team. So yeah, good practice today. Got a game tomorrow. Just got to make sure I don't play like I played today. But the cardio, man, I was struggling a little bit out there, I'm not going to lie. But it's all right. I think a couple more days, I should be back to where I was before. And yeah, time to go home. And we relax, boys. Time to relax. Now that we're back home, time for the last meal of the day. And it's a good one, man. These are all the ingredients. Y'all already know we're making some protes right now. Featuring the fucking crock pot in the back, but yeah, let me show y'all how we do this. Alright, get some oats in there. That's good. Oh, that might be too much, actually. Oh, featuring the dogs. Okay, that looks good. Get some milk in there. Now, this is the most important step right here, boys. Too much. And the microwave don't take it. Too little, you're gonna be eating sand. Okay. So put that in there, 130. And we'll wait for that. Actually, man, we're not waiting, bro. We're being time efficient. We're cutting up this banana right now. Let me show you a little trick. Get this, man, alright? Take this, bam! and you slice it down. There you go. Look at that. Perfect, man. Okay, now we're ready. Wait for this. 10 more seconds. Come on, man. Look at the dog. Look at the dog. What the dog doing, eh? Okay. Shit, man, I messed it up.
Like a fucking pool. Not even close to done, bro.
Okay, we're gonna have to put that in for another minute. I forgot the most important ingredient, boys. Where is it at, man? Where is that, man? Where the peanut butter at? What the heck? What the frig? Hold up, we have a situation here. Okay, we found the peanut butter. But this is still... Also, I realized whenever I change my camera, I flip it, some of the audio cuts out. So, I don't know if I cut out a bunch of the video, because I flipped the camera like 10 times already in this clip, but whatever. Okay, so as you can see, still too liquidy. So what we gotta do, get a small plate. Oh, don't look at the dishes, man. Don't look at that. That's Paul's fault. That's the little bro. He's too lazy. Okay, so we put this over there. Give it like a couple minutes and we'll be back, man. Okay, let's check up on the schmoats, these proats. Oh, much better. Look at that. Don't even move. Okay, now we get into it, man. Oh, shit. The most important part. Let me show y'all. The peanut butter is the base of the proats. Also, look at this peanut butter. All natural. Fuck it, come on, focus, you Samsung. Fuck, whatever. Okay, 0 grams added sugar. But here we go. So let me show you. Oops. The base. Right here. Come on, man. Get the fuck in there. Get in there. Come on. Come on. Oh. Okay. Now. Mix that bitch up in there. Because if you do it last, the peanut butter, it gets stuck in chunks. Because it's so hard to mix. But now, it's all mixed up. Evenly distributed. There we go. Up. Protein powder. We're going with the fucking scoop, man. Look at the fucking size of that. Okay, perfect. There we go. Impact Way vanilla. Okay. Time for banana. Okay, I'm gonna need both hands for this. Come on. Okay, whatever. Oh! No! Fuck, 5 second rule.
Yeah, but fuck it. Sad, boy.
Okay. Fuck, man. Whatever. The germs, man, they're gonna cancel out because of the heat of the oatmeal. Okay. This last bit right here. Okay, okay. We moving, boys. Okay. And this last step is optional. But I like it a lot. Get some cinnamon in there. Do not overdo the cinnamon.
Dude, I heard
This is the most accurate part of the oatmeal. Too little, you don't taste it. Too much, oatmeal sucks, man. Okay, so now you mix this bitch up. Mix it up. Now that's a lot of protein right here. A lot of oatmeal too. Probably added too much, honestly. But whatever. We need every bit of protein. Okay. Let me show y'all how it looks. Fucking perfect, man. Fucking perfect. Look at that. Beautiful. Okay, time to eat this baby up. And yeah, I'll see y'all after that. What came in the mail today, man? Look at that. Now, come on, bro. Friggin' focus. Dude, I need an iPhone. Psych ass, I'm never getting an iPhone. Okay, whatever. So, this is a sound shocker for my 2008 Honda Odyssey. Now, what does it do, you may ask? Well, the issue I have with my Odyssey right now is that when I blast that bitch at full volume, it sounds like someone's whispering, man. But with this baby, it's gonna be a whole different story, man. We gonna be rocking the party in the back, man. Oh shit, with this baby right here. It's supposed to make it like 3 times as loud. So this is some good stuff, but we'll see how it works. My car is fucking destroyed right now. It's in the shop. Well, it's not destroyed. It just has an oil leak. But now once we get that baby back, we'll test it out. Test it out for sure. I'm in the shower, boys. Apply some acne treatment to this shit. Pissing me off, man. Doesn't go away. But whatever, I got this new cream. I'm gonna try it out. I mean, I've been doing it a couple days already, and it's already much better. A couple days ago, it was like purple. But now it's like a little pink. But it's already much better. So we gotta get the shower. Get the acne treatment, the face treatment. And then we got the yoga to finish off the night, boys. Yep. You got to prioritize that recovery, boys. You can never stretch too much. So, yeah. After practice, I stretch every night. Yeah, like 20 minutes, 20, 25 minutes. Make sure I don't be cramping up. And I'll show you guys what stretches I do.
These stretches, boys. So I do each stretch for 45 seconds on both sides, and I'm starting off with the quad, man. A little piece right there. I gotta hit both sides. And usually I just do this one in my undies. Not just this one. I completely stretch my undies, so I'm looking all fancy, all dressed up for y'all today. And this one's for the groin. 45 seconds already. You already know on both sides. And I used to do one where I would extend my leg, but I like this one for the groin better. Hammy's up next. And now I'm looking back, like, I make these dumbass faces again, man, just like in the gym. I don't even know why I make them. I don't even realize that I do make them, but. And now I look like a goofball. But now, for time for the glutes. Very important glutes for all athletes, so. Shaking my head like a dumbass, dude. I don't know what I'm doing. But yeah, this one, oh, I really like this one. It's for my lower back and for my hips. My lower back's fucked, man. So it helps a lot to stretch it out. So, and this one's also for the lower back. I like this one, too. Just chilling. Oh, this one's for the hip. Yeah, laying back there, just chilling again. And, oh, there's the cat now, bro. I was calling for this whole yoga session. Now she came, man. Now she's running circles around me, bro. That's disrespectful, man. Get up there, man. Oh, okay. Yeah, so this one's for the hip. And then the next one I do is, like, similar to the quad one. The first one that I did for quads. But I push my ankle down to help, help out my ankle flexibility. You can't really see it because it's behind, but, yeah, that's what I do. And then this one for the hips. And my hips, man, the surgery on it, man, they're tight as fuck all the time. So I do in a minute, and I somehow pulled my – we got a hamstring hamstring cramp. Because when you flex your glutes to get that good stretch, I don't know, I flexed it too hard and just snapped that fucking hamstring. Yeah, switch sides. Yeah, like I said, I do this one for a minute because my hips are always tight. And there we go, rolling out. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Little bros up top. The dogs are coming out, boys. And the bakery, too, man. You're welcome once again, boys. And, yeah, this one as well I do for a minute because, yeah, my hamstrings are my calves and my hips are always the most tight, so gotta stretch them out the most. Yeah, so I do this one twice, actually, twice for a minute. And then here we go. Now there's some upper body stretching the chest, already sore from the workout a little bit, so trying to minimize that. Where'd I go, man? Oh, okay. Like playing with my nipple or some shit, bro. But yeah, 45 seconds on each side. Hey, you naughty, stop looking, you weirdos. I have to cover it up for you. Now we're doing the back, 45 seconds. I don't know why I keep saying 45 seconds, man, but yeah, that's it, boys.
Yeah, so now I'm just chilling with the cat. Look how beautiful she is, man. Playing some chess. Yeah, and after I keep my fucking losing streak going a couple more games, I'm gonna call it a night. But yeah, man, my fucking lips are so chapped. I had to put some petroleum jelly on them. And I'm whispering because I don't want my dad to beat my ass. Yeah, he's got work tomorrow, so I'm not messing with him. And yeah, it's been a good day today, guys. Hope you enjoyed the vlog.
Okay, guys, so it's the day after, but I had to come on the vlog for one more clip, man.
What I bought myself, man. Acer gaming monitor.
Because when they send you this, baby, for free, it's a crime to use this old-ass Dell monitor right here. Don't fucking look at that chest, man. That was pretty bad. But, yeah, man, it's like fucking putting a V4 in a Bugatti, man. Putting the GOAT, Lionel Messi, into Ipswich Town. It's a crime. It's unforgivable. So I had to invest a little bit. So I'm going to set this monitor up, and I'll show you how it looks, man. Let's get into it.
Yes, sir. Yeah. There we go, boys. First game on the PC. Look at the PC, man. Look how beautiful that is, bro. It's curved. And if y'all remember, I used to have books on the bottom now of my old monitor. Now I don't need them. Oh my God, man. Look at this PC. Look at the monitor. Look at that. Oh, we were just cleaning this beauty up too, man. Yeah. Listen to the fucking Ziz music, bro. What a way to finish off the first vlog, boys. Let's go. 11 kills. And yeah, man, that should be the end of this vlog. It was fun to make it. Hope you guys enjoyed the first ever vlog. Our ball's first ever vlog, man. This is history right here. And yeah, like, comment, subscribe to your boy Artball. And I'll be back with another banger soon. Don't worry. Peace.